So today, a federal judge in South Carolina will sentence Alex Murdaugh for nearly two dozen financial crimes he admits to committing. So Murdaugh is already serving two life sentences for the murders of his wife and son. Today's sentencing could be complicated after prosecutors claim Murdaugh lied on a polygraph test and he broke the terms of his federal plea deal.